fighting at 165 pounds. Tyson Vigil. Tyson Vigil fights on the Alvarez Combat Grappling. He's an all-rounded fighter with 2 years of experience and 26 years old. He's a family man coming out of La Jolla, Colorado. That's Tyson Vigil.
Comes into the ring, one, two, and three, one, the same man.
In the sport, David will fight out of the red corner. As he takes it in, we'll get ready for the referee's announcements.
Alright guys, we're looking for the last fight. Getting close to the red. In the out of blue.
Let's see it guys, let's see a hyena fight. Let's see it.
We have a stoppage due to rear naked choke. 1 meter out.